I'm just gonna go and smack this gen. I'm not in the mood. Oh, okay. It already went. You wanna play? What the fuck you doing? They're just gonna play with me, aren't they? Oh, you know what? Are they gonna play like this with me all night? Because it's gonna piss me off. Did she went, didn't she? She left. For fuck's sake, she keeps spinning around me like a dick. It's not that far yet, is it? I'm Nemesis. I'm not going spinning around like a dickhead all fucking day, so. They already got three gens done. This is ridiculous. Oh yeah, just make me punch the gen. This lot of fucking dirty bastards. The fuck? Can someone like tell me what the fuck's going on here? Oh, you know what, I'm just gonna... Honestly, the first time I played this, it wasn't anything like this. Definitely Vader. The fucking arseholes. Oh my god, my aim is shit as well. Playing killer though compared to survivor is completely different. Oh my god, how does she go that fast? Fucking egging me on now. Where did she go? Fuck 'em. You can't. Yeah. Did she get free? Fucking bastards, honestly. Hi, Kotha, how are you, sweetheart? Just get lost, you fucking bastards. Jeez. How are you, Kothi? Oh, you bitch. Nicely done there. She's still probably gonna get out. Oh my god. Is she a fucking dancer or what? I don't understand why people do it either. It doesn't make sense to me, Vader. I'm not too bad, thank you, Kota. Yeah, I'm really good. I hope you're well. EJ, how are you, sweet? Oh, now they're nice to me. Yeah, okay. Fucking assholes. I'm good, thank you. I'm good. As usual, yeah. The usual. I know. Smash him. Smash him. Fucking dancing around me? Tuck, welcome in. Yeah, dancing around me? You don't need to apologize. Don't need to apologize. I just get luck of the draw, don't I? I get luck of the draw. Good luck in your games, though. Good luck in your games. Yeah, it is off-putting, especially when, yeah, you get played like that. That's why I don't normally play Killer. But that one game that I had when I was practicing was absolutely fantastic, and it kind of, you know, I thought maybe I got a chance, but obviously I had a lucky bunch of people for that game. two Davids, two Claudettes in this one. I tried, welcome in. How are you? I mean, I'm only playing to have fun anyway. It's not like I'm going out for 4K, you know. I think that's how you get overly stressed. If you take it too seriously, you know, it's just a game. Just have fun with it, eh? Just have fun with it. No point playing if you're not. You see people playing killer sometimes, don't you think? They make it look so easy. It's not as easy as you think. It's not. It's all down to the group of people you're gonna come across. Whether they're in a group with friends or on their own, yeah, it's different dynamics, aren't they? Big Phil, welcome in. I didn't need a 4-kill game. I'm having fun. To be honest, Meg just literally, she just danced with me. We had fun. Survivor is so much easier. I agree. I am new. This is like literally my first night. My first night playing Kill It. I didn't say it was hard. It was not a hard game. Sorry, I got plenty of mods in. I tried. We got plenty of mods in. Someone's got a torch already. Are you trying to flash my zombies? Yeah, you're gonna try and trick me. Nope. Sometimes you can get them, can't you? Just as the. Never mind flashing. Where does she go? She's gonna keep me spinning round, isn't she? Yeah, there's no point. No point for that one. I'll let you play. You can play. Yeah, I'm only playing him because I like the character, obviously, being a... Oops. Are they both playing with that thing where they can't heal? Oh, you bitch. Yeah, nicely done. You know what? Why can't I destroy this? Did I already do it? Oh, Claudette, piss off. Bloody torch. Claudette may not be there to save the day. Yeah, she is. Oops. Claudette, you need to go. Like. Are they back on that bloody gen? They're cheeky, this lot. Got one. Where did she go? I thought she went back on the gen then.
What?
There you are. Where did she go? I heard a clicking. You think you're hiding there? Oh, maybe not. Oh, he's got a torch now as well. Did she drop it for him? Or is this a new one? Oh, this is the Claudette. Oh my god, they're all here. They're just playing with me, aren't they? Is there somebody else here? Sodom. I want to check that gen so make sure they didn't go back to it. Nice, they don't. Whoop. Is he. Where, what? He vanished. He literally vanished. Where the fuck did he go? He literally vanished. Janet, yeah. Like I say, how long have I been playing... How long have I been playing, Are you fucking teabagging me? Survivor 4 now. Are they... Do they need fucking torch saves or something? You just can't look down quick enough. Oh, really? How did I hit the wall, not him? Oh shit, I got the wrong fucking thing out. Really, me alone with the bloody torch. When do they run out? Jeez. They're gonna get me with the pallet, aren't they? I apologize for the amount of times you're being blinded as well. Oh, you know what? Fuck off, Claudette. Pissing me off. I enjoy it. It's just... It depends on the obviously the plays you get, isn't it? Oh, you bully. Right. Let's destroy that. He went inside, didn't he? Thank you. More points for me anyway. Yeah, I was gonna do Ghostface actually, but why are you pre-dropping? You're not very well camouflaged, I'm afraid, there. Don't think I'm gonna get him, I'm afraid. Yeah. Pajama Mama! Pajama jam. He's gonna get free. They body blocked me. That was a waste of a dead odd, wasn't it? What is it, because you know I can't get you to a hook from here? Is that why you do it? Missed. Yeah, I think that's what he's got. Zombie, you're useless. Should have got him. Both the Davids are the same. I think this lot is I think this is a group. A group of four. Yeah. It looks that way. I know you're about. Fuck's sake, I keep messing with this. No, I'm not gonna fucking get it, am I? I got one, finally. Oh my word. Do a swap. Oh, are you kidding? Are you trying to? I'm confused by this lot. This lot. What the hell's going on? What was that? That was weird. What happened there? It was like I was being held by something. That was weird. You hate Trickster. You're fucking cheeky, you are, Claudette. Jesus. It's like the proper cocky with it, you know. It might have been. Yeah, it might have been. Oh my. Oh, the zombie got it. Can you blind the zombies? Oh, I didn't know that. Did it get it? No. Oh my word. Can you stop it now, please? You're kind of doing my head in with this. It's constant now. Surely they can't have this much charge in their batteries. Is that even possible? Nicely done. Very nice. Oh, we got the basement here then. Yeah, if I even get you in there. Gonna get blinded, aren't I? Straight away. Naughty hook for you, mister. Go on, go get your friend. Go get him. Don't leave him down there on his own. It's all damp down there. It's all damp and dark and musty and... If he's got asthma, trust me, he's not gonna like it. Let's get rid of this. It might be a tad bit moist down there, yeah. I think it might be. You're not very good at these gens, are you, mate? Your friends aren't here to save you. Did he go back to the gen? Oh, look, he'd nearly finished it as well. What a shame. Trying to protect him. They made this game way longer than it needed to be. Punch the zombie instead. Ass. Did she double back? Yeah, I bet they're playing with me that long, but they won't give me a kill though, will they? They won't actually let me have a kill. Where did she go? Did she carry on? I don't see any scratch marks. There she is. She'll get out. Go on then. Fuck off. Get out. Jesus. Torch galore there. Fuck me. Did I actually get anything there or not? At least I got something. Jesus. Thank you, Pete. They were hard work. D-y'all.